Hello everyone, this is Joao Musiolo with Trinity Real Estate. Today I'm gonna introduce you to Camilo Rivera, a native from San Juan del Sur and the owner of South Wind Travel. Camilo, thank you very much to being in this interview.
Thank you, Joao.
Camilo, you're an engineer, but now you're an entrepreneur and you have South Wind Travel.
Yes.
And right. And what does South Wind Travel do?
Okay, South Wind Travel is a touristic transport company based in San Juan del Sur, and it's owned by local and run by a local family. Mm-hmm. And we have a different services right now towards private transportation. But right now the specialty is the transportation from the United States to Nicaragua and Nicaragua to United States. And we have car rentals available. We have the travel insurance for the people who want to get the travel insurance.
Okay, now you have small cars, big cars, 4x4s, big bus. How many, from one person to how many people?
Yeah, you know, we have cars or trucks available for one person up to 50, you know. So we have a 15 minivan, and we have a pickup truck, and also we have the 30 or 50 passenger buses available.
Okay. So if somebody's coming from the U.S., what do they need? And how long does it take once they land to Liberia to come to San Juan del Sur?
Okay, so the first thing that they need to get into Costa Rica, Liberia, they need a travel insurance.
Okay.
And minimum is 5 days, you know.
Okay.
And then you need the QR code that you have to fill in the website of Costa Rica. So once you fill this form, they give you a QR code.
Uh-huh.
And then you're ready to cross the border. And then coming from Costa Rica to Nicaragua, you need a PCR COVID test.
And from Liberia to San Juan del Sur, how long does it take?
Right after you left the airport, you take 3 hours.
It's about a 3 hour.
3 hours. Okay. From Liberia to the border is 1 hour and 15 minutes.
Okay.
40 minutes cruising the two borders, Nicaragua and Costa Rica. And then an hour from Liberia to San Juan del Sur.
So what do you need? You're going back to the United States through Liberia. What do they need to know?
Okay, if you're living in Nicaragua, you only have to pay $4 of exit fee from Nicaragua. So Nicaragua is not asking for a negative COVID test. But you have to have some negative COVID test, because if you're going to the U.S., U.S. right now is requiring, you know, the negative COVID test.
Okay.
Also, that's from Nicaragua. Only $4 living.
Okay.
So to get into Costa Rica, you also have another 5 days of travel insurance plus the QR code.
Okay. And you provide that travel insurance.
Also, you know, we can provide that into travel insurance.
And then to go to the U.S., they need a test as well, and that can be done in the airport in Liberia, correct?
Yes, that's the best way to do it, because we have an option in Nicaragua, Managua, Conchita, Palacios, but, you know, it's far if you're living in San Juan del Sur. But you can go to Liberia airport, you know, and be tested there.
All right, so here we are, Camilo from South Wind Travel, your best option to come into Nicaragua through Liberia and to get out of Nicaragua through Liberia. And even if you're in Managua,
and
you need to travel to the United States, you're in Managua, you can call Camilo, picks you up, takes you to the border, crosses you and everything. So best option, Camilo. Camilo, last words?
Yes, you know, also, as you know, the service is all around Nicaragua and it's all around Costa Rica.
Okay.
You know, we have an agreement with Costa Rican transport companies that it can take you all around Costa Rica, and in Nicaragua, obviously, some we travel, it will be here to take you anywhere.
Anywhere. And you rent cars as well.
Yes.
You rent cars, you go to Matagalpa, you go to Esteli, you go to any beach, you go anywhere.
Yes. You know, as a personal, I'm a tour guy, you know, licensed by the Intour. You know,
okay.
I have my license for a tour guy. The company is already registered in all departments, you know, in tours and alcaldía and all these places that the government needs to be. You need to be
registered.
Added or registered on it.
Okay.
Yeah.
Perfect.
So it's a legal company.
Excellent. Camilo, this was great. Thank you so much for your time. We'll put information under this video about Camilo's company. And if you have any questions, you can reach out to me and I'll point you to the right direction.
Yeah. Thank you.